Got me going mad when you dress like that. Girl, it's a trap when you act like that.
Yeah.
I ain't even mad when you dress like that.
Skate.
I know you know.
Hey guys, this is my podcast here, and today I'm doing an unboxing video of the Empire State Building. As you can't see right there. I just wanted to do an unboxing video since it's Christmas, and you know, who's not doing an unboxing video today? I believe these are little metal things on a sheet, and you take them apart, put them together individually. Like this card that I made out of it. I don't know if you guys can see that really well. So, let's get right into it. Right here, I got a ruler, since I don't know where all the knives went. God forbid I had a pocket knife. Took that stupid wrap on the side. Nobody likes you, wrap. Nobody likes you. Alright. I think this thing's wood. I can't really tell. I don't know. This is age 4 coming up. State Building. Oh my. Instructions. It's like the Lego. Oh my. Alright. So right here, there's tons of little wood things that's supposed to build these together. Maybe I can do a time lapse of me putting them together. They're really tricky. Alright, so I gotta open this with a ruler. Open. I don't want to break the wood inside of it. That would suck. I see you guys really click this. Like, unboxing the Empire State Building. I literally feel like taking a tack. Yeah. Alright, finally. Got it. Alright, I thought it was wood. It feels more like cardboard. Here. Sorry for the misleading title. Unboxing Empire Secret. There's like little windows. They feel more like cardboard. Yeah. It's really cool. Oh hell, there's tons of windows on this one. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys want to see me do a time lapse or more unboxing videos, let me know. I can make a lot more. This Christmas was just today. Thanks for watching, guys.